Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to episode number 12 of Sokoban the RPG. Last off, we left in this little area, and we struggled with a four-block puzzle. Now we're going to struggle even more with a three-block puzzle, it seems. It shouldn't really be too difficult. I think I already see what I need to do. He says, famous last words. Yeah. Something like that. Anyway, that's what I kind of need to do. So. Man, every man and his dog wants to get hold of me today. That's doing exactly the same thing again. I have no way now to push that across though. So that's not going to work, clearly. Doing that there doesn't necessarily tie me in. I think I want to leave it there though, actually. So I can put that one up to the top, still get down to here. Go to the top though. Still can't get to the top. I just feel like moving them. There we go. We got it. We got it. All right, so let's save. Yes, it's still dark. Haven't you realized by now, Lewis? Don't think that one wants to go to there. I can't get down, can't get round. Right, but I think that is kind of like the idea. So for that to work, I would need not to do... that, right? Let's put the top one in first. I have to put it in the top first, so... hold on. I knew that had happened like way before it even happened. Why did it have to be... yeah, it had to be top because of that. Thank you. I place that one first. Then... is there, it doesn't necessarily mean that it can't be changed position. If that was still there... Hold on. This one... Right, we're still in the middle here. That one was there. I can push that one all the way across there. And here, push that one over to there. Then that one's in the way still. Okay. Easier than I thought, or made it out to be at least. We've got here, we've got four boulders. Let's go down to here with them all, push them across, and do that. Okay. Stay there, or else we're not going to be able to get that other one in. Okay, first spanner in the works. Good job. Maybe we can go... That's creating a big mess. I think my initial idea was right. But there's just some of the steps that's involved, as well as what I was thinking. Just trying out some sort of different options. To be honest, it's still freely accessible. Could be overcomplicating, of course, but no, because now I've blocked off that. Alright, so maybe if I leave a boulder parallel to the lamppost instead. Put that one there as well, get that one out of the way, just for now. This one then goes to here. That shouldn't affect too much at the moment. It's a dumb move. Okay. And that one goes there. I can still get round here. Don't want to push that one though. And this one. Is it in trouble? I need to leave this right hand side as like a free path then. Alright. I don't think I need to use that, what I was doing either. Seems a bit of a waste of time. I'm almost like doubling back on myself. Like putting one right there, so I'm not gonna do that this time. That one there. That one there. Still got free access to there. Put one here. So I've got access either side still to go round. Not gonna get caught out by that though. There we go. Yeah, if I hadn't have thought about that, I could have quite easily got caught out by being on the wrong side of the boulders as I closed them off, which would have been rather unfortunate. Right, everything's got to come up. Okay, that's problematic. It's gone too far that way. I could counter that by doing this, maybe. Okay. Than the wrong one again, though. We'll see. Yeah, the wrong one. Alright, so. Try not to block off that area. Too far again, haven't I? See, if that's not there... I can kind of see it, but I just can't. The only thing would be to do would be to push this back. Actually, it completely. That could work. Then I create a blockade. Alright, so the issue here now is I block them in, basically. Because do that, So that's not right. Leave it there, just in case I need to like bring it back for any particular reason. It's exactly the same as what I just did, isn't it? Unless I did that. Get back here like this. There we go. A little bit of thought goes a long way. Too far there, Lewis, please. That'll make the Nock very grumpy. Yeah, hey! Alright. Alright, one more. One more. This is always going to be the return path. Everything's got to go at the top here. I guess. Messed up though. Alright, wrong idea. Right idea, wrong execution. We have to fill them from the bottom. think. See, there's the next headache. How do I get the one in there? Certainly getting a workout today. Look at these steps, man. Alright, I feel like I've got to do the bottom corner first, I think. That feels... Get one here, and then I can push it down to there. That's what this area is for. But maybe I get another one up first. Maybe I need to move... I'm thinking at this point I need to push one to there, here, like there. If I do that, then... I've got that one there, I can push that one up and push that one up, go all the way around. Okay, that's it. Alright, I'm there. I am there. So it was there first. Was it that one, though? It's the second one, then, that's got to go. Oh, you pig. Alright, well, I gotta get that one out before. Alright, so. Move this one across. To there. There we go. Oh, I do need to move that one as well. Yeah, okay. We got this. Shit. Damn this last rock. Oh my goodness, this made a right mess of this. Gotta go around here for this one. Can I not just pop that one in here? Come on. Okay. Just when you think you've like worked out, it's like there just has to be one episode, doesn't there? We've been doing pretty well, like keeping the episode time down to like 20 minutes or so, and then there's always one puzzle. One puzzle, which like, screw you. Screw you and your short episodes. Have to leave that there so I can get around there. What am I even doing? I almost had it a minute ago. And now I can't see it for toffee. I'm not going to do this though, because again, I'm going to be stuck on the last one. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get the last one in position. I felt like we were so close there. Committing things too early. Oh, if that one's pushed down though. Hang about. Oh, so that one is pushed down. Then I did this one, didn't I, this time? I went there. Then I went and grabbed this one. Then I'm going to do this one. Well, that's probably in position. Put in position. That's gonna come a cropper. May have done it. May have done it. Yes. Success. Hopefully, that's a save point, because, fingers crossed, it sure is. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. Apologies again for the rather long episode at the end there. What's that take us up to? Whew, that was nearly a half an hour espionage in between sectors. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. We'll be back with episode number 13 of Sokoban the RPG real soon. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.